Tajudeen Bismillah. One of the major slogans of my campaign is, my people deserve more, and the record, let the record do the talking. I'm aspiring for this role because of I believe I can do more for my people. Because Kogi State happened to be the most blessed state, especially our central district with a lot of solid minerals. But when you see the standard of living of people, it doesn't commensurate with what we have, the kind of natural resources that we're endowed with. So in this regard, I'm not going to only make law as legislator, but to use my office as a Senator of the Federal Republic of Nigeria to make sure I attract investment to my people so that I will be able to bring development to the grassroots, which I have been doing. I've started it as an ordinary man. I've facilitated a lot of projects running to billions, ranging from a model school, which is located at Jagbe. We have almost ICT center. But it has brought the leadership ladder down for the son of nobody to climb. Because in time of youth participation in governance, Kogi State probably have the highest. So definitely, I'm on the same page with the leadership of my party in the state, with my governor, and with everybody. Even though my co-aspirant, we are best of friends. If you follow the trend of things, at the initial stage, there's a pronouncement, but not from the governor, about the endorsement. But the governor has come out openly and say, everybody that wants to contest, come and pick your form. When you pass through the primary, you become the government candidate. So for now, base which I will take him by his word, as a respected brother and a person of our age group that is going to abide by it, he has made it open. I was at the meeting last Wednesday. Wednesday, that the floor is open for everybody, that we are one big family. When you get the primary, you become...